In this video, I want to show you how to download and install Flipaclip on your PC. So in the previous video, I've shown you how to install BlueStack. You need this BlueStack to install the Android app on your PC. So after installation, you can check the description box is there. Just launch it. BlueStack is starting. When it opens, this is how it looks like. So come here, click here and open Play Store. We want to download Flipaclip from Play Store. Then come to this search, click on it. Come to this search bar and search for Flipaclip. Click on this. This is Flipaclip for creating 2D animation. So click on install. The download is ongoing. So this depends on the strength of your network. The download is completed. Now installation is ongoing. Yes, install. After installation, you can open directly from here. Click on this open. It will open Flipaclip. And you can press F11 to enter full screen. Just click OK here. Then you can get started from here. You can log in into your account. If you don't have account, you can just create one. And if you have one, you can sign in. So let's go back to home. When you come back to home, you can see Flipaclip is already installed and you can see the icon on the home page of BlueStack. If you click on it, it will open Flipaclip. So this is how to install Flipaclip on your PC. Thank you for watching.